hit the subscribe button. Or don't. I really don't care one way or the other. Welcome everybody to my latest video. So for this video, we're going to take a look at Double Dragon on the Pandora Box DX. I thought I already recorded this one. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I did. Who knows? So let's go ahead and try this one out. Now, I was never really a fan of this game. I thought it was okay. I know I played it plenty of times. But it just wasn't my cup of tea. Seems to be walking really fast. Is this supposed to be like that? I haven't played this one enough to know what it should or shouldn't be. Well, I'm not doing so well. Seems to be a little bit of glitching going on here. Wow. Wow. Damn it. Controls are kind of wonky. Classic slowdown. What the hell hit me? Well, that didn't go so well. That is annoying. Well, I think we're gonna call it right there. I'm really not having that much fun. There's a massive delay on the controls right now. It's very slow. Is that normal? You guys tell me. But yeah, here it is, Double Dragon on the Pandora Box DX. I know there are people who love this game and go crazy over it. I'm just not one of them. Until next time.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.